This is my hotel. So now we're just waiting for the, oh, there it is. Wait. Lobby.
Oh, you are walking up the stairs?
So we're walking down Avenue, and that street right up ahead, that is Ferran. It's a beautiful street. But there's definitely a lot of, like, tourists. Down the street called Banyis Nus. As you can see, the body gothic has a lot of just a whole bunch of little stores, but also there's people who live here. It's like a little sandwich shop, a little boutique. A bar called Stoke. It's really cool that every once in a while you can just walk into a street where it just becomes very, very quiet all of a sudden. And it's crazy because all of a sudden there's only a few people walking down the street. Then you make a left and there's hundreds of people walking around. So that's the beauty of Barcelona. Look, it's a sex shop. A new concept of erotica. Wow, look at this. So we're on a street called Banyis Nus, and we're gonna walk down the Ave Maria. These old, beautiful apartment buildings. They all have some sort of vegetation up top, so everyone takes care of their little balcony. Look at that. This is another beautiful thing about Barcelona, is that you can get lost in these tiny little streets and then